This one has Kyrie on it. Why? I don't really remember why I chose Kyrie. Or why I told them to put Kyrie on this one. This is so nerdy. Journal. 25 Dalmatians, fuck. Ugh. It's fine. It's not fine. The worst part about that is we have to go back to other worlds now with Hollow Bastion unlocked for the first time. Which means, harder enemies are gonna spawn. Ooh. Do I need to go back to Hollow Bastion? I don't think I can let you do that, kid. The Heartless are multiplying by the minute. Delete your ship up. What can we do? Simple. Go around them instead of through them. Install a new navigation gummy and take a new route. New gummy from where? The secret waterway. Why can't we not use the store in case I ever need it? Whoa, look at that move. You see that? Never thought as a kid I'd be able to use it. Alright, whatever. Let's go to the secret fun way. Actually, let's return that postcard. Whoa, wait, what the fuck? We can go up here? Oh, sorta. This postcard, Mithril. Fuck. I remember having seven at this point, so I'm definitely behind. Ooh, I see. Right. Let's save. I've not saved a bit. Hey. Oh, I probably should have not done that. Probably should have saved in a new one just because I wanted to do stuff before. Now, then I'd have to fight that thing again. I'm too lazy to ever perceive that. Alright, what can we make? The ultimate weapon! Nope. Make that. Make this. No, this. No. Fuck. We're never gonna make the ultimate weapon. Fuck. We're probably gonna have to grind enemies. Fuck. Alright, let's hit this way. Shortcut. Oh, you can fuck off if I've ever, dude. Like, actually. No. Not doing it. You can't make me. No, thank you. Bye now. Oh, yeah, we also have to do that, huh? Sup, Kyrie? A mysterious mural. Almost hypnotizing. Let's walk towards it. Oh! Now it's a moon. Game Navi Gummy. Don't know why I did that. Oh. Let's go back and join the others. We should rest up. Okay. Fuck! I should have done the
light. At the end of the tunnel.
Oh, your grandma's story, right?
That's right. We were together.
You know what's funny? I looked everywhere for you, but you were with me all along.
Sick.
Finally, we're together, Kyrie.
You guys are like 15.
Now,
this is
it's
gross.
Time to get Riku back.
This is really gross.
You think it'll ever be the same again between us?
Riku's
lost his.
When I turned into a Heartless, you saved me, remember? I was lost in the darkness. I couldn't find my way. As I stumbled through the dark, I started forgetting things. My friends, who I was. The darkness almost swallowed me. But then, I heard a voice. Your voice. You brought me back.
I didn't want to just forget about you, Sora. I couldn't.
That's it. Our hearts are connected. And the light from our hearts broke through the darkness. I saw that light.
I saw the light.
No matter how deep the darkness, a light shines within. I guess it's more than just a fairy tale.
Well, let's go.
You can't go.
Why not?
Because it's way too dangerous.
Nice, good one.
Come on, Sora. We made it this far by sticking together. You can't go alone.
Kairi, even if we're apart, we're not alone anymore.
Sick shoulder.
Right?
I can't help.
You'd kind of be in my way.
Oh.
Okay. You win. Take this. It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
That's also important for Chain of Memories. We're not playing Chain of Memories, because fuck Chain of Memories.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Yeah, but why can I see the wall behind you through your mouth? Named Oathkeeper. It's not that good of a... I'm pretty sure this isn't that good of a... sword. So it's... This is what happens right now. I just go... Oh, wait, actually. Oh, fine. I'll take it. But it'd be really funny if Sora was just looking at it and being like, comparing it to Olympia and being like, yeah, but this one's better. So cute. They're friends. Their power of friendship gives them another one of those really powerful things. Get up there. Whoa. Get up there. Blah, do we have any more things that you can do? Because if so, Donald gets like a really powerful thing. Bippity boppity boo. Summon Mushu. Yes! I think that's the best thing for Donald. Oh. Hello. Finally, Donald's useful. Wow. Who would have guessed it? Not me. Not this guy. I would have been like, you kidding me? No, we ain't. Have we done a yellow yet? I don't think we have. Open. Dalmatians. Power up. That's going straight to me. You'd be silly if you thought otherwise. Donald, wait, hold up. Billy's. Donald. You need an AP up. You need an AP up. Ooh. Oh. No, just do that. If I gave two, he could have two, and he could keep fueling Donald. I'm not gonna. I'm gonna keep it just in case Donald gets something like really powerful. But most likely, they're gonna go Goofy. Which is weird, right? Maybe, I don't know, maybe it's not weird. I always look at that and think, we've spent 34 episodes? But it's way more than 34 episodes. Like, we're on episode 36 right now? So I always think to myself, what happened to that missing hour? What happened in that missing hour? Hey, remember when I used to have separate save spots for a lot of things? And also, you know, transfer slave slots. Or slave slots. Being a little weird. Ugh! I think Traverse Town is fully completed. It's fully completed when it comes to training these signs.
The only thing that's left is to do that weird. The
only thing that's left is to do that weird hotel thing. Hotel little. We should meet the other way. Small house. Got the thing. Why would they stay in the castle? I don't know. I think Sid knows where they are. Super strong Alice all over the thing. So are you feeling okay? Alright, let's get out of here. Brother. You sleep? Fuck, I don't know what to do. No, I don't want to go this way. Many arrows. Not enough meat.
What am I, 46? 46 isn't high enough.
56. 58. Those are good numbers. 12. Also a good number. 7.3. Nice one. I doubt. There's a heat. What is it? Hades Cup? Nope. Oh god, okay. Maybe I should have picked Hades. But Hades go now though. Nope. Oh, lovely. Hey, Eric. Don't mind me. Doing cool things.
Hey, it's a load of fortune.
Dalmatian? I doubt that's better. Whoa. Nah. But thanks. I mean, damn. Isn't there a green over here? Did I ever get that green? Never tell if I got everything in the place or not. Alright, bye, Herc. Tell me when the market opens for Hades Cup. Could go to other places and be like, hey, oh, you're joking me, right? I have to do another thing? Oh, fuck. I forgot to hand it back to Sid. Whoops.
Fruit fly or something. I don't hit it.
I just got a first district. Even though it'd probably be faster if I went to accessory shop, but whatever. Loading screens? Oh, that almost didn't help. There we go. Done it, alright, I will fix your ship up. Alright, you can get going anytime. Kid, I gotta say, I wish you didn't have to face all this danger. Yeah, I don't know. Me too. I wish I could have a fun and relaxing Kingdom Hearts 2 experience. How many times is he gonna say Kingdom Hearts 2? It's unbelievable. Anything fun over there? Anything? Anything fun over here? Hey, postcards! We'll work for postcards! Alright, moving on. World exit. Is there a Hades cop now? Unbelievable. Powers emitting from some. Might be worth revisiting some places. I don't know, maybe we gotta talk to Herc? I don't know.
Let's, if we do a Hades cup. Is it an Ensign? Yeah, it's an Ensign. If we do a Hades cup, we're gonna lose. For certain. For certain we're gonna lose. There's no way I one-shot Hades cup. Ain't happening. However, we might level up. Beat me last time, but next time won't be so easy. Don't talk to the child. Hey, Phil. You know the rules, right? Oh, shit. I'll be a hero. Well, shut up, Herc. What?
Hold up. Hey, it's that time of the episode where I look up. I'm so distracted by Twitter. Okay, Hades Cup, Kingdom Hearts 2, I see it. Stay strong. Gotta stay strong. Complete, unlock the hole. Oh, we gotta lock the keyhole. Fuck. 49? You're joking, right? That's insane. Wow. Okay. That's nuts. That's nuts. That's nuts. Okay, there's a lot of stuff in this game I never really knew about. And so that's not now. Even though it says it's now, it's not. Just don't believe her lies. Don't believe his lies?
Don't believe his lies is a quote, or it's not even like, I don't even think it's a quote. I think it's just a line from...
Fuck, what's that movie? Hold up, I'll think of it.
God, I want to say Meteora, but no, that's wrong. Meteora's the name of the album for
Linkin Park. Like, Meteora was the last thing I had to, like, think really hard about and then remembered. So, like, my brain's just going, oh, it's Meteora, no doubt. But it's the movie that plays backwards and forwards at the same time. Well, not at the same time. Like, segmented and it's a little weird. Fuck. I wanna look it up while I'm flying here.
What is that movie name?
Hold on. Alright, hold on. Okay. Memento, got it. Easy. Easiest fucking remembering of a movie name in my entire life. Right, Memento? Okay, sure, Memento. I already celebrated, so if it's not Memento, Ruh-roh. Try me, coppers, you'll never catch me alive. Warp zone. I really don't appreciate the spooky music. If we could, like, have that not do that, I'd be really happy about that. Thank you. I don't really appreciate 420 everyone, by the way. I really appreciate all the spooky music. really, I really like this to stop. I have uploaded 9 videos today. Because I haven't for the past, maybe 3 times. Rough. I hate myself. Shut up. Don't. I didn't do anything. I'm literally thinking right now in my mind, what are the descriptions I'm going to use for these videos? Because that's how. I want to blow that up. Let me blow it up. I can blow it up. I can't blow it up, abort! I'm probably gonna. Well, I. It doesn't matter. I guess you're already gonna see it. I think the 12 o'clock slot I'm gonna replace with Kingdom Hearts, because I don't really have a second game that I'm playing. Playing Saints Row 3 with a friend of mine, Penny, also known as Penny. But we didn't record that, so I'm not putting that up. Oh, I'll think of something. You guys like really long, you love these sections, right? They were your favorite. I like how I can make the shit move weirdly. We're going down! We're going down! Back to shooting. Your dummy shit then it's left lane? No, it's all lanes. All lanes that I'm not in. Arrow G, look at all those arrows. Yeah. Woo. Arrow. We there? Oh, well, we made it to the final zone. Remember, dumb it looks. Oh no, we just skipped right past all of it. Please go faster, I don't want to fight those guys. Please go faster, I don't want to fight those guys. Please go faster, I really don't want to fight those guys. Please? Hey, we had the Hollow Bastion, plus whatever the fuck that is under it. The fuck is that? What the fuck? Time to disembark! Time to disembark! Where's Belle? That's the best I got, I'm sorry. Still in the castle. Mr. Will? Oh, I think she stayed for a reason. The princess are inside as well. I wonder why. Go ask him. You may need my strength, I will with you. About that, actually. I think we're good. Finally believe in Donald's strength. Took only the whole let's play. Fucking, we only have like 5 minutes to get there. Sick. Oathkeeper, also known as Oathseeker. Oh, like that jump. Oh, ruined it. I actually want to go down here. Randy. This ought to be good, right? Oh no. This is just a regular chest, but it has Dalmatians in it. I just... Oh, the saves! I thought I fell off. I'm not gonna lie. I thought it was all over at that point. Yeah, Yep, you guys are real tough. Here I am fighting you all. Real tough. I'm basically in boss mode, where my mind is just thinking about, okay, what bosses do I need to beat? How much XP does a boss give me? Will that give me enough XP to beat the other boss? My whole mind is just in a state of, do I have enough XP? So does this do something? It, Bell. Those eyes. Bell. See those eyes? Those were weird eyes. I'm gonna seal the keyhole, right? Please be careful. The darkness is raging deep inside. I thought it said something else. We've been holding it back, but we can't hold out much longer. I'll take care of it. Also, is Aerith in here? You know, Aerith? You know who I'm talking about, right? Aerith? Hey, Aerith! Aerith, where you at, right? You're in here, right? You're gonna give me Kuriga? Maybe talk to Bell? This is for you. Give me more stuff, please. How many books, but not one to defeat the darkness? Oh, there's Kuriga. I should be reading that, huh? Sora, do not succumb to the darkness. You and the Keyblade can defeat it. I doubt this rose is gonna be useful to me. Yeah, no, it's worse. Oh, fuck. Yeah, but this raises my max MP by one. Oh, God, I'm stuck in this equilibrium. I wanna keep it.
Aerith? Fuck. Maybe if I leave and come back? Leave and come back?
Aerith is here. Aerith? Eh? Eh? Nope. Cool. Alright, well, as for another day, another adventure. Sorry for the shorts I'm wearing. Sorry for the short stream, everyone. I have a podcast I had to do. And I gotta, like, set that up. I'm not sure if we're gonna live stream it or not. I don't even think we can live stream, because then I'd have to change the stream key, and the stream key I don't want to fuck with, because what if I forget a stream key, and then I accidentally post it, and then all that stuff happens, and then it's a whole mess. A whole mess. I don't know what we're gonna do. I think we're just gonna record and upload it to our YouTubes. Are you Tubbs? But as for now, that was 3 episodes. I'm gonna hit stop recording. Thank you for watching this.